23rd pitch of the inning from Strasburg. And that's ripped down the right field line, and McNeil's got his fourth hit of the day. Conforto in to score. Ramos will be held at third. Jeff McNeil fills out his dance card with a double. And he does. Votto will field it. Castillo covers, not in time, and the Mets take the lead. They dared him to do it, and the Swirl takes advantage. And he hits it hard. Snag by McNeil. Out at second, the turn by Cano. Double play. Oh, wow, Jeff McNeil. Realmuto hits one, and another diving play by McNeil. And he gets the out. 3-2 coming. Hit hard, and McNeil with a brilliant stop gets up and throws him out.
3-2 coming.
Stroke to the right side. McNeil lays out. Can he throw him out? He does. Jeff McNeil with a terrific play to get Baez and end the inning.
What a night for McNeil, who grounds one toward the hole, and he's got his third hit of the game. Two great defensive plays and now three hits.
Davis to third. He's not going to challenge Puig's arm, but the Mets get the winning run to third.
With two out.
And Jeff lines a base hit. Echevarria to third. He's being waved home by DeSorcina. Brooks throw to the plate is cut off. Throw to second. McNeil is tagged out, but the run counts. The Mets take the lead in the 18th inning. And he reaches for it and flicks it, and Crawford can't get it. Base hit. And that ties the game. Jeff McNeil doing what Jeff McNeil does.
Why in the world?
That's driven to deep right center. Back toward the wall. It's out of here. Jeff McNeil with a three-run homer.
Here goes McNeil. The throw by McCann on the hop. Not in time. And that is the first stolen base.
Shallow right. Out goes McNeil. In comes Conforto. McNeil can't get it. It lands. Fleury around third. The throw to the plate. One hop, Ramos with the tag, he's out, and the Mets win it! And he lines it, base hit right field. Here comes Echevarria around third. Bryant's throwing the plate is cut off. Throw to second, McNeil is tagged out, but the Mets take the lead. Jeff McNeil drives in Echevarria with the go-ahead run.
Moves away, and he
slots it the other way for a base hit. Ramos is in, Rosario right behind him. McNeil's going to try for second. Schwarber's throwing plenty of time, but McNeil gets around the tag.
Ground ball rate 52% of the time.
Line drive in right field. McNeil, a four-hit night. His fourth of that kind this season.
And Arrieta's first pitch of the night is it.
And he pitch.
And he rips one deep right field toward the wall, and it's off the top of the fence in play. Ramos to third, McNeil to second with a double. McNeil diving, and he makes the catch.
One out to right, over toward the corner, McNeil,
and he makes a leaping catch. Oh, wow, what a play.
One for McNeil, across the line,
up against the screen, and he hung on. Unbelievable play by McNeil.
And he goes after the first pitch, flips one to shallow right. Marquez can't get there. Base hit. And he hits it in the air to right field. Back toward the corner goes Reynolds near the wall. It's out there.
Jeff McNeil with a three-run homer.
And McNeil gets one in the air to right center field. Back goes Garcia to the warning track at the wall. It's out of here.
Jeff McNeil with a two-run homer to put the Mets in front of the 11th.